Transitioning away from that, does anyone still call you Spidey?
What's that?
Does anyone still call you Spidey?
Oh my God, no.
Well, let's fucking talk about it, because you know exactly.
No, I'm good. No.
No, fuck you. You're not good. You're going to talk about why you wanted to be called Spidey when you were a kid. Your old man tells me you're the biggest Spider-Man fan ever.
That's such a low blow. That's
fun. Well, we got to get into Louis, because I got to know him when I was playing for the Oilers. He was the color guy there. Now I believe the head guy for the late game on Hockey Night in Canada, and played in the NHL, and probably was a part of one of the most memorable first NHL goals was when you scored against Nashville in, I believe, the first game of the year, your rookie season. And you got to see your dad in the stands, I'm sure, after when he you know, got a tear in his eye. But what a special moment that was, huh? And talking to him after must have been incredible.
Yeah, it was obviously a special night. Just first game in the NHL, and then having the family come down, everything like that, and obviously the video went pretty viral. That's the first time I've ever seen him cry. You know, I don't want him to be, obviously, as my dad, but as a tough guy and someone that doesn't really share those emotions, I guess. And to kind of see him, do that was a pretty special moment, and just a special day all around for me. But the Spidey story, I mean, I got to go, I guess, with it. I was, I want to say like 7 or something like that. And obviously a huge Spider-Man. I think Spider-Man just came out, so I was a huge fan. And I really wanted to be Spider-Man. So I think what happened was my parents went and got me an outfit or something like that. I had like Toys R Us. This wasn't even Halloween. And when I put it on, apparently I kept it on for like the entire day and wouldn't say like my name was Jake.
Wouldn't refer to himself as Jake. Or Spidey.
He was 15 years old too.
Yeah, like right, well, your dad, your old man wrote here the year before your NHL draft. So I don't know. Maybe there's a few year separation in the storyline here, but
maybe it was 3 years ago. Maybe
he has Tobey Maguire written on the knob of his stick still.
I saw the video this summer, and like my dad and my mom were just egging me on, like just laughing it up. It was actually pretty funny to watch, but definitely embarrassing. I was like, delete this.
Are you in all this DC Marvel stuff? All the shows coming out, Avengers?
I dabble in that stuff, yeah. I didn't mind like Endgame and that kind of stuff, but movies lately have been brutal.
Brutal.
Like awful. So I'm just kind of waiting for something to be good to go watch, because I'm not really a scary guy either. So like, there's been absolute junk out.
Yeah, this should be actually the Toronto International Film Festival just ended.
Here we go.
a lot of good shit coming. No, there's a lot of good Oscar baits still to come this year. So okay. Stick with that.